question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Hey, easy! The road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
He wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. There we go. Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
I need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay. Good call.
Here we go.
I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover.
Get them!
Let me see if I can flank them.
Drop this, Arco!
Thank you.
boy.
Sure? You seem to be... doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Definitely earned it.